Remember the scholarship fund in the back. So, happy Cinco de Mayo. We're about to do a bunch of music from the other side. Spain. Well, we're doing some indigenous Peruvian music as well. But we're doing a quick tour around Europe. So, and I promise to keep my remarks concise. This first piece is a song about a parrot. There are no lyrics, but it's about a parrot. Now we're going to do a group of songs from the Cancionero de Palacio, which was compiled between about 1470 and 1510. Juan de la Encina looms large in this collection, and we're doing a couple of other composers. So enjoy a bit from early Renaissance, from Renaissance Spain. So that was Eat, Drink, and Be Merry, because tomorrow we die. And this is, all the good stuff of the world doesn't make any sense unless you leave a good name behind you.
Thank you.
next piece can be summed up as love is a real pain in the proverbial. we're going to hop over to England and do a madrigal for you and an Anglican church music piece by William Byrd. So the madrigal is by John Farmer, and it's about a shepherd and a shepherdess.
Feeding her flock here to the mountains.
going to do a piece from the early Italian Baroque. Alessandro Grandi was an incredibly inventive and popular composer who died extremely young of the plague. It was an occupational hazard back then for everybody. Going to do an Italian madrigal by Salomone Rossi, who was a Jewish composer in Mantua He was permitted not to have to wear the yellow star that the other Jewish people in the ghetto had to wear. So those yellow stars went back a long way. But he was an amazing composer and is the probably the progenitor of the trio sonata. Fun facts to know and tell.
Well, we're not doing one of those.
Of pieces from the Codex Trujillo, the Bishop of Trujillo, Compañón Martínez Compañón, set a group out and collected a bunch of information as part of his Enlightenment thing. And he collected music. But of course, it's music from a European point of view, supposedly indigenous. So you decide.